Coach Tom O'Brien has won none of his last 10 bowl games. And that's rid of the football. Williams, a great catch. Breaks free at the 30-yard line. Jarvis Williams with a huge catch for the Wolfpack.
Out there practicing some throws. We're here at NC State. Spring game warm up about 20 minutes before the start.
Right. So you graduate after this? After this summer
session?
No,
well, I gotta do spring.
You get me a shirt.
I gotta do
spring. Okay. So is your mom gonna be happy?
I'm gonna be happy.
You're gonna be happy. So you all have a good time yesterday?
That's what I want.
Good.
Yeah, every year it's like you see guys you've never seen before, you know.
So did you get to watch any of the practice?
Yeah, I saw the very end of it.
And?
I saw the end of it. I was home putting together you know those little fertilized like buckets that you pull behind a lawnmower?
Yeah.
I was putting it together, so I didn't get out here until late. But yeah.
Wayne Crawford, Asante Curtin,
Josh Sikowski, Devin Dooley, Dominique Ellis, Daniel Fish, Bobby Floyd, Coyle George, Mike Glennon, Gary Gregory, Stephen Howard, David Hyde, Daniel Imhoff, Nate Irving, Sam Jones, Marcus Kim, Teddy Larson, Henry Lawson, Starling Lucas, Dwayne Maddox, Tanu Mahale, hope I said that right in Samoa, RJ Mattis, Michael Maurer, Jerome McCullough, Shay McKee, Ray Michelle, Jordan Monk, Carr Ogilla, Grant Pierce, Zach Powell, Jeff Breeskin, Harrison Richard, Jeff Ruiz, Jamal Simmons, Jay Smith, Owen Spencer, Marty Stoner, J.R. Sweezy, Corey Tanner, Jake Vermiglio, James Washington, Jarvis Williams, C.J. Wilson, Earl Wolf, Taylor Ray, Willie Young, and T.J. Zedner. These ladies and gentlemen are your Wolf Pack Warriors. Special presentation
to make.
Everybody,
2008.
First team, all ACC football. Russell Wilson.
Yes.
Turns into a pumpkin because he can't play anymore in the spring game.
He's got to go play baseball,
so he's back tonight. Thank you to our alumni. We will announce today's attendance plus Wolverine's race today. I know right now the numbers surpassed 20,000 and you're still counting dollars. So this is one step in the third quarter. Okay? Thank you.
Well, last year I was just here watching, so just my knowledge of the college football game has grown dramatically. And I just have to keep on building from this and hopefully put up a good competition in the fall.
Seemed like a flea flicker kind of got you going there.
Yeah, that was a good call by coach. Trying to change things up a little bit and work.